Okay? Summer vacation begins May 26th. While you're here, school expectations are still going to be the same as they were August 17th when you started. Something funny? Focus your eyes on me, not on somebody else. No, not when you're looking over there laughing, you're not. I saw you. Take responsibility. Keep your hands to yourself. The next person that I get told slap somebody in the nuts is going to get suspended for the rest of the school year. You will fail your classes, and you will come back next year in the same grade you are this year. Is that enough of a threat? Keep your hands to yourself. I've been saying that from day one. Keep your hands to yourself. School of the office. Now.
I didn't do nothing wrong.
Goodbye. Keep talking to me. Keep it up. This is not funny. Okay? I'll tell you a little story. I was teaching in Arizona. We had a kid doing the same thing. That thing's been going on forever. We did it when I was in school. Okay? He got hit in the nuts so hard, guess what? He can never have kids. It's not funny, guys. Funny games. Doing things like that is not funny. It stops right here, right now. Keep your hands to yourself. I'm done. You guys are outside. Keep your hands to yourself. Wrestling and pushing around, no go. Throwing balls at each other, no go. You guys understand where I come from? I don't want to have to, every day, three associates come to me and tell me a group of five or six different names that they can't handle outside. They can't handle in the classroom. They can't handle in gym class. 22 days left after today. I want to have fun. I want to enjoy the last few days. Okay? I don't want to be dealing with stupid stuff, and that's stupid stuff. Okay? Everybody on the same page? Everybody understands what I'm talking about? All right, outside.